Okay.
And welcome back, everyone.
For the first time.
All right.
This better not like fucking have to do like a thing.
Probably.
Gigantic training tutorial.
No. I meant like better not have to like fucking do like a loading bar.
Mighty number nine,
everybody.
What the hell did they just say?
They said mighty number nine.
Okay.
You weren't listening.
That's not what it sounded like.
That's what I was talking over it.
That's why.
Joey backed this on Kickstarter and has been moderately excited for it to come out.
I was really excited for it to come out, but then it came out and everyone said horrible things about it. I can only assume that what they're saying is true. Nick, you might be behind Allie, so your voice might not be picking up.
That's fine, I'm right here. Deep Silver helped with this. They did Saints Row.
Yeah. Indie Creates made this, and they're the ones who made
I've used Autodesk.
The Mega Man Zero series, which is one of my favorite video game series of all time.
And unfortunately...
So, you know...
We can hope for the best.
Apparently it doesn't work on the Wii U version, which is what we're playing.
We'll see.
So, we're going to see what happens.
You're going to watch it live.
You're going to see my Wii U, or Allie's Wii U, that I'm using... You're going to see it lock up live. Mm-hmm. At least that's what I've been told will happen.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Maybe they fixed it.
Is this loading screen very long, or am I just anxious?
I think you're anxious, buddy. There we go.
Eat some cinnamon roll and chill out.
That's some good cinnamon roll.
Yeah.
Press B.
Did someone take a sweet roll?
Not sure. Accomplishments?
Oh, boy.
In this game?
I don't have any in my life.
Main game.
Welcome back to My God, They Made a Video Game.
The episode just started.
I know.
Oh,
welcome
shit.
Welcome back.
I need to set my timer.
Yeah.
Well, we've got one on this thing, but...
Time's relative.
Let's see. Normal or Maniac?
Go Maniac.
I'm gonna go with Normal, because like this game is apparently...
Bad.
I mean, like... The game's apparently super easy.
Oh. Well, then
go
not...
Maniac.
No.
Or not.
Well, he's gotta see...
If this game is bad, then I want to get through it.
Yeah. Wouldn't it be worth the amount of money that we spent?
NBC.
It is the present year. There is a narration, but we can't hear it. And that wouldn't be any fun. Breakthroughs in robotic technology have gone past the efforts of video games.
Mm-hmm.
There's a missile floating above the city.
That is a blimp.
It looks closer to a fat man.
Violence is confined to the fans of this game. Spectacular duel. Mostly, I'm just being bitter so I can feel better, or like just to like lower my expectations. Like when I saw Dragon Ball Evolution many years ago when it came out, I had such
don't
low.
Don't pretend that we saw it. We didn't watch.
Okay. What I saw.
We were
when,
like 15.
What I saw when my face was not buried in Allie's face.
Hello.
Was okay because my expectations had been so low beforehand.
Right. We got NBCA, National Basketball Championship Association.
Well, I don't mind the graphics so far.
I don't like the graphical change. Like it was originally like a 2D style.
I have no idea what it looked like, so
I just don't like how the 2D sprite.
You don't like the difference.
Became, or I don't like what it became as a 3D model. And I do see, like, some problems with the 3D model, just in and of itself.
It's Professor Afro!
Hey, Dennis S-Bang!
Holy shit, what's he doing here?
Banging sex.
Dr. White? Why not Dr. Black?
Or Dr. Light, for that matter.
I told you, it's Mega Man!
I know. It's kind of a joke. That's the joke.
I should have just made him Dr. Dark.
Oh, man. But Dr. Smiley is up to his old tricks again. I'll follow.
Dr. Miley Cyrus.
Oh, no.
Oh, my lord.
God damn, that cinnamon roll was good.
Just saying that name, give me gonorrhea.
Okay.
That doesn't look that bad so far.
Holy shit, it's Mega Man. Bad.
He looks a little slow, but...
Literally Mega Man.
Yeah, that's the point.
Well, why not... Okay, because he lost the rights. That's right, we've been over this.
Yeah, we have.
Ech.
Proud of you.
Oh.
Once again, the president... Wow, Obama got really what?
President Forlock!
His ahoge is out of control. This based on reports all 52 states!
Thanks, Obama, for allowing Lady Number 9 to become what it is.
This
with
is
your
product
purple
of
eyes.
This is Obamacare at its finest.
Obama didn't care about my number 9.
Obama no care. Leading robot manufacturer. Improvised computer destruction.
Attention.
Oh boy.
Attention. Is this
no.
My fellow.
Is that?
He's trying so hard. I don't know. I like the power button in the background. It's
with his forelock.
Oh, that is cute. That this isn't our
fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. Oh, Dr. Black.
Oh, Blackwell.
I don't like the way he said Blackwell.
Yeah, it's all the blacks. I mean, Blackwell.
It's Dr. Blackwell.
That's
what
our word.
What is that?
Ben!
Avi Avaplane.
I just saw
the helicopter or something.
I'm so excited!
I guess it's racist when, or anti-Semitic when I do it, isn't it?
Not really.
Because I'm not Jewish!
Neither am I.
What does he think he's doing?
Seriously, that is getting sex by giving you information on your tasks.
And Avi, his father, who is a biplane.
The Transformer.
He's
like
a helicopter.
Biplane.
What is a biplane?
Oh, that's so cute.
It's got two sets of wings.
Nick, what's a biplane?
It's got two sets of wings. It was the things they used in World War One.
Oh, you were telling me. I thought you were saying that this thing had two sets of wings.
No,
I'm like, I don't know what you're seeing, you fucking drunk.
Everything I see is war.
I think that it's cute.
I'll do it. I'll kill it. It's
dead. Oh.
Just like,
oh, That's not very good button mapping.
You got Zell.
Oh, everything's on fire.
Smash
that guy's
mouth.
Got
Smash
that guy's got a knife.
Of course, I
designed it with that. I'm like his little knife.
I think it's more supposed to be a baton.
I'm gonna catch it.
I don't even care. It's like a knife and it's cute.
You're at 100% something.
Well, this doesn't seem to be lagging.
Yeah, it doesn't seem that bad.
Maybe it gets worse.
Oh, it's possible.
Maybe there's like a very specific point where it just straight up crashes. Was that fucking recycling bin shooting missiles out of its head?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, what else do recycling bins do?
Oh, that's fucking... Okay.
You got a thing.
Oh. Well. Get out of here. Ah, shit.
And this is unnormal.
What's that little thing above my head? Like, what is it telling me?
It looks like a charger thingy.
It looks like a power meter.
I think it's telling me that my attack is up.
I don't know.
Maybe you picked up a bomb.
Dr. Sanda! That's how you say thunder in Japanese.
Dr. Sanda! Oh, he's a gigantic
obese man. What the bleep do you think is the matter?
Clean the diabetes out of your ears, then talk to me. Much less.
No, it's not the time for fucking small talk.
Number 9, now is not the time to use that.
Oh, it's been raining a lot. Gee whiz.
I don't like this, Kid Icarus Uprising approach, where they're, like, talking while I'm playing, because I can't pay attention to what they're saying.
Well, hopefully that won't be the entire game.
I didn't like Kid Icarus Uprising, I don't like it here.
The idea is that you can listen, but since we're talking over it,
that's true. Oh, I'm about to die.
Bring it on.
Don't lose all your souls.
Yeah, bring it on.
Okay,
I'm,
so Nick keeps referencing the fact that I recently tried to play Dark Souls, and I couldn't. I am a scrub. Like, I... Fuck, man.
But like,
I mean, from what I could understand, it wasn't even that, like, you were, like, bad at the game. It was just
like
it.
I was certainly bad at it.
Okay.
Like, that's absolutely true.
You also just started, and that was the first type of game like that you really played, right?
That's true.
So you didn't have enough fun to want to get better at it.
Yeah.
So I don't think anybody can blame you for that.
I mean,
and if they do, then they're just kind of a cocksucker.
But, like, so... Nick is like, oh, did Joey rage quit Dark Souls? And you're like... No, it was actually like
I don't care for this game.
It was more sad resignation than anything else.
It was like the calmest rage quit ever, if it even was a rage quit.
But
I don't care for these things.
I wanted to continue it. I just didn't like it at all.
And that was $13 that he could easily use on some other shit.
Yeah.
And he did. He pre-ordered The Last Guardian instead.
Yeah, which is a game that I'm super excited for.
Yeah.
Oh god, what if it ends up like this? Oh my god.
Well, it's been in production for like
700 souls.
Gone. The blink of an eye.
Well,
now that you're playing Dark, well, you've played Dark Souls, you're kind of crossing into my realm of genre. So I want to play Gears of War.
But I didn't like it.
Okay.
I have no intention of continuing in
I'm
that
just saying,
realm.
Well, no, Gears is completely different. It's
it's a shooter.
Guns and camouflage and, you know, chest high cover. Which, if you play your game correctly, you cannot die.
Really?
Correct.
Guess what? I played Kirby correctly and didn't die.
There you go. Same thing, except it's not Kirby. There's chainsaws.
So, funny enough, at the same time that I bought Dark Souls, I bought the new Kirby game, Robobot Planet. And like,
it's Titanfall, but Kirby.
I can literally count the exact circumstances that I died in that game. I died exactly 10 times. And like, I don't remember all of them, but I remember that approximately half of them were committing suicide so that I could, because I messed up a puzzle.
Well,
like, not even like actually. Actually, no, I think maybe two of them were that. Only one of them was actually, like, running out of health, like, being defeated in-game. And that was against the, like, penultimate boss after having fought a different penultimate boss.
The point is, it was easy.
Oh, they went with red for the fucking, bunny plug thing?
I associate red with an enemy, so.
I thought they went with blue.
Well, there's blue for a hostile. Blue and orange.
Maybe they changed it.
I think they might actually do it, like, at random.
Encounter!
Round digger.
Oh.
Now, I ain't saying she's a round digger. Oh, I need to
Is this the thing that you showed me, like, when they were releasing...
When they released the demo, this thing was like...
It looks a lot better now.
Really? It looks just as bad to me.
Really? Because I remember looking at it and thinking, wow, that doesn't look good. But I'm looking at it now, and it looks fine to me. Like, I mean, it's a very particular cutesy style, but, like, so was the original Mega Man.
It's not the robot. It's like, look at those beams, or water, or whatever it is.
They're egg beaters.
Look at those rocks.
They're
so badly done.
I wasn't looking at the rocks, but everything else looks fine.
Maybe you should have given more money.
Dead silence.
I don't think I was doing damage to it before.
Yeah, it looks like he's only vulnerable at certain times.
Yeah, I'd say it's probably right.
Like, not right now.
Yeah.
Like, oh, when he's purple, I might be able to dash into him. Yeah, it's just to dash into him when he's purple.
Oh. Well, you're kind of close to death.
Yes, I am, because I haven't been dashing at him like I'm supposed to be.
He's purple now. Those rocks don't look that bad. I mean, like, given the entire cutesy art style and everything, it looks okay to me. Oh.
Well, I know how to fight
it
now.
It's pretty well when you die. That's something.
You explode into a rave.
Yeah. Which is more than most people can say.
But no, this doesn't play badly so far.
That's good. Like, I mean, this is the tutorial level.
But... I definitely like Mega Man better so far. But, like, this certainly seems okay. Not, like, 5.6 like IGN said.
Well, IGN also said that fucking... Alpha Sapphire had too much water.
Yeah, but to be fair, I am only at the first boss.
Yeah,
oh, yeah, like,
really...
8.8, too much water.
Oh, I thought it was like 6.8.
No, it was 8.8.
Oh, okay.
Which is like a decent score.
But this ain't what Omega Ruby then.
They probably
it's the same thing.
Too much water? Too much ground.
No, they're the same game.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Ruby and Sapphire, two completely different gems.
Different things happen.
Game, but, like, the overall gameplay is the same.
But it's like, why would it be too much water if, like, there's more water in Sapphire?
There isn't more water in Sapphire until a very specific point in the game.
I figured that that's what they were complaining about.
No, they were complaining about, like, having to traverse that much water just in general.
That sounds like what regular Ruby and Sapphire were.
It is!
Okay, then, so why complain about it? It's the same shit.
It's IGN.
I beat it.
I mean,
that was actually really easy.
IGN isn't as bad as Kotaku,
yeah,
but like...
IGN also, you have to keep in mind, it's another acronym, so it's Ignorant Gaming Nerds.
How long have you been playing?
13 minutes?
Right,
no, 14.
Let's call this an episode and move on to another one?
Yeah, he's beating the boss, so let's go.